I remember that summer very clearly. Like, we never hire anybody in my family. It's always, why do you think I had a kid? You know, so.
There's one picture that you had posted on Instagram.
Okay.
And you're with your dad and you're in the backyard. What were you guys putting together back there?
My dad put me to work as usual, having me lay a brick patio back there so they could put a table on there. And I remember the truck showed up. First process was getting all the brick back there. And then my dad was just like, this goes there, that goes there. And I was just working like a dog, but it was a good time. We had a good time together doing it. We did a lot of things like that around the house, like built a little bootleg wine cellar in the basement.
I could imagine there are a lot of different lessons that you learned from that.
Yeah, definitely. I think there was a lot of self-sufficiency there too, like not hiring, just going and hiring somebody, just knowing that you can do this on your own. Like you just research what to do, make a plan, and then execute that plan. You know, just a little hard work. I mean, never bad to learn that lesson, I guess.